Your girlfriend came in to call his shoes.
Today we're going to do a tutorial on cutting down ladies' heels. So if your shoes too high, you don't know what to do, we're going to cut them down and make them better for you. Come on into the shop and see what we do. Oh, yeah. Same to you, baby.
What about a girl who has everything from Louis Vuitton? She came and picked them?
Nah, they back there on the stretcher. First, we want to take the old heel off. Now we're gonna cut them down. It's a brand new shoe, so it'll protect them. I like to put my ass in the bag. Yeah, let's go. Here's how we do this. Don't worry about that. That's where the editing come in. Cause I gotta move it around and all that. Show we got a good even cut down, so we're gonna measure the shoe. Best way to measure the shoe. from butt to butt. As you can see, that's pretty even. Now we're gonna attach the heels. Cut the shoe down, you're gonna lose some of your stem shaft. So I like to measure it with a nail to make sure my heel will fit properly. It's pretty good. But just to be sure, I'm gonna snip just a little bit off. And bam. Reattach my heel. Simple. That's how you cut down the heel on a stiletto. I'll show you this again. Small little process. Gonna snip a little bit of that off. Make sure everything's even. Reattach, and when you're reattaching the same heel, it'll go right in. So that's how we cut down a lady's heel here at Lady Shoe Repair. Thank you, and if you like the video, leave a comment, subscribe to our channel, like and share. We'll be back with more tutorials on shoe repair. Thank you.